Judge Burke has ruled, and we intend to continue to vigorously defend this case to the best of our ability, and we remain confident, despite the court's ruling today, that ultimately, at a trial of this case, Mr. Weinstein will be completely exonerated.